almost every day in Cranebrook. Illegal trail bikes are tearing things up.
There's like kids right there.
Speeding through children's sports and traffic.
Idiot.
Intimidating people who film them. Those who do speak up are targeted too. That's why these women want their faces blurred.
It doesn't matter what time of night it is, what time of day it is, they're here. I think that's their job because they certainly don't have a real one.
Near misses, I would say I've witnessed probably five myself. Mums have to pull their kids back so they don't get hit. It's beyond a joke.
The damage is one thing, but the fear is someone will soon be cleaned up.
Our concern is that an innocent member of the public, possibly even a child, may be injured as a result of this illegal activity.
It's really frustrating and happens on a daily basis.
Today, two riders sped through a school sports class, taking off when they spotted cameras.
In response to the growing concerns, police say they've been stepping up patrols of this area. One man has been arrested already, but the others are proving harder to catch.
Without information for the public, this would be a difficult matter for police to target.
Warning they'll bring in helicopters and their own trail bikes to put a stop to it. Andrew Denny, 7 News.